Hi everyone, so here's a way that you can get your apps to look really smooth when you open and close them, like as you can see right now, or you can have them open and close very snappy and very quick if you prefer performance. So here's what you need to do. Open up settings, and the first thing is turn on your developer options. So open system, go to about phone, and now open software information, and on build number, tap it a few times. Unlock your phone with your fingerprint and it says you are now a developer. So let's go back and there we see developer options. So let's open that up and now we navigate down to the drawing section and these are the three options that we need to change. Window animation scale, transition animation scale and animator duration scale. So as you can see right now it is set at 1x. So this is what it looks like with 1x when you open and close your apps. This is a transition speed. So if you prefer to have it look really cool, then you can increase the transition speed. So we go to drawing and here we are. So with window animation scale. So these are the options. Animation off, 0.5x, 1x, 1.5, 2, 5 and 10x. So I'm going to just select 5x to show you what this is going to look like. And I'm going to select 5x for all these three options. So window animation is set at 5x. Now transition animation we set at 5x as well. And animator duration scale I set also at 5x. And now let's check it out. There you go. Very smooth and it looks pretty cool. So the higher the value, the smoother the transition and of course the longer the duration. But supposing I would prefer to have this more for performance rather than for visual effect. In that case, I want the apps to open quick and snappy. So for that, I would change my scale values, go back into our settings, back into the developer options. And this time I'm going to change this to 0.5x. Okay, let's check it out. And there you go. Quick and snappy. And of course, if I want ultimate performance, then I would just set it to off. So let's try that as well. Animation off, transition animation scale off, animated duration scale off. So all three off. And now let us check it out. So there you can see it's instantly opening it. And we still have some animation when it closes. But it's definitely a lot snappier. So there you go, that's how you can adjust your animation and your transitions the way you like. Now this is being done on my LG G8X. This is a 60Hz phone, but after the Android 11 update, it works really super fast and very smooth and very fluid. It doesn't feel like 60Hz, it feels like it's much more. So this is really good. And how do I know that it's 60Hz? Again, if I go into my developer settings. So there you go. You can see it shows 60 on the top. So this is a 60Hz display, but it works very fluid and very snappy. So that's how you can adjust your animations and transitions just the way you like.